very much. The ability to push short is very important. A lot of times, when you can't attack, pushing short is a good alternative. To be able to push short well, you have to find the right timing. Ideally, you should contact the ball early, right off the bounce, in order to be able to keep the ball short. When coming forward for the short push, your legs, arm, and body should come forward together. Before contact, your arm shouldn't be too stiff and only a little bit of force should be applied during contact. Also, the direction of contact should be slightly from the side rather than straight forward, so that the ball doesn't trail long.